Today I'm going to show you how you can record slow motion videos in INFINIX Zero 30. So now first of all, open the camera up, then click on the freeline button and choose slow motion. Oh, sorry about that. Now just tap on the share button and start recording your slow-mo video. And this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like, a comment, and goodbye.